Here I'm at Cove on Wizard Island, and I'm about to put my feet in the water for the first time. There goes my left foot. It was crystal clear. There's my right foot. Right foot in. Both feet in. Feels good. Just climbed up to the summit. Came back down. I'm over here. The boat's going to be taking off in about 15 minutes. So I'm going to come down here and relax. Very nice. This is the last boat ride in to Wizard Island this year. This is September 20th, 2009. And we're on the last boat. They're going to shut them down today. And they'll start up again next year. But this is the last one of the season. So we're the last people on the island for the winter. Little cove behind me. Got a cable stretched up there. People picking stuff up. I'm not sure what it's for. Ranger told us today on the boat that it happens frequently, actually. The people will be up top at one of the lookouts, and they'll decide to take a trip down to the water, so they'll come down the face of that, which is deceptively steep. But when they get to the bottom, they can't get back out. So they either need to be rescued by boat or helicopter. Perfect, perfect day. This island is only about 7,500 years old. I think I heard it was around 600-700 feet high. A lot of pumice rock, but a lot of growth too, lots of really, really nice tree groves, no grass, some lichens, and some just sparse shrubs here and there. But there are chipmunks, birds, didn't see any other wildlife up there except for chipmunks, and they're used to humans, they came up and ate out of our hands. So, signing off, I'm going to put my shoes on and head back to the boat.